It raced to the waiting boys who gave it a hurried but affectionate welcome. So the baby elephant ran straight to them where they were standing listening to the whistle. And those boys waiting there, it gave it a hurried but affectionate welcome. They welcomed that baby elephant. Then quickly they let the baby into the sanctuary. They took that baby elephant and they are taking it into the sanctuary. It has come to them. It has left that place of Nalia's hut and it came to them to that narrow path. Now they have taken the baby elephant and they are leading that baby elephant to the sanctuary. As they entered the deep woods of the sanctuary, the boys slowed down to find the mother elephant. They have entered into the sanctuary and slowly they are walking into that sanctuary. Very slowly they are walking, looking out for the mother elephant. As if to help them, the mother let out a loud and clear trumpet. With a joyous squeal, the baby broke loose from the boys and rushed towards his mother. And there the mother came out with a loud and clear trumpet, with joyous trumpet. It made a loud noise. Very happy the mother is. With a joyous squeal, the baby broke loose. And very happy the baby elephant is. It made a happy squeal, that is the noise it made, a loud noise. And it left the boys and it went to its mother. The boys rushed towards its mother. It left the boys and went to its mother. Here we complete the lesson. We learnt in this lesson how the baby elephant fell into a ditch and one greedy Nalia, he took him and tried to sell him. But the three friends, they saved him and brought him back to the sanctuary, and the mother has found its baby. Both of them are very happy together. This was the lesson we completed today. Now take down your homework. For today's homework, English text, your homework is page 94, exercise A, and page 95, exercise D and E. It's very simple. From the lesson, you'll be able to find it. This is your homework, children. Learn your lesson daily. God bless you.